like my women, like I like my sushi.
Japanese. 450 rupees at food mart.
So many positions.
Play some music, huh?
Yes, yes, I've applied to be a chef. Yes.
Okay, guys, welcome back to NDTV Rising Stars with Shits and Giggles. We're discussing improv or improvised comedy.
Or improvisational comedy.
Or improved comedy.
Or as our technical director likes to call it, improved comedy.
He's going
to
watch this.
People have called it on the spot.
We had to put it on the poster because people called it on the spot. Yeah. Remember when we did comedy on the spot, we used to call it that.
Now, there's a show called Whose Line Is It Anyway? Very famous show. This is kind of the stuff that we're doing.
Kind of. So we've been doing this for about what now, 3 years almost in this country, and we've been doing it. So how it all started was Bridge here. Bridge, you want to talk about history and where you come from and why improv is so important to you and special to you?
No, yes. My background in improv is I started doing it when I was 15 as kind of like a
geek.
As kind of like a thing to do. Like, oh, it's theater. I was a theater geek in school and everything. I started doing it probably when I was 15 in high school, and then I started doing it professionally. And then I really enjoyed it, so I went to Chicago, where I trained at the Improv Olympic.
What is the Improv Olympic? Tell everyone what
that is. It is an academy in Chicago where they focus only on improvised comedy, performance theory, and all that stuff. And if you ever want to, if you're ever in the States or you're in Chicago, anyone, whatever, it's an experience of a lifetime. You learn so much about comedy. I trained there at the IO, and then I just kept on doing improv. I haven't stopped since I was 15. And then when I moved to... I used to do sometimes 30, 35 shows a month, like sometimes two or three in a night. I moved here about four and a half years ago, and then we, Shits and Giggles, met up. I met Karan and Haku. We became Shits and Giggles, and we started doing stand-up and light sketch and whatnot. And then just randomly, I knew that I wanted to do improv, but it never struck my mind to do it. And then it just kind of randomly happened that you showed up and hey, I want to do improv. And we're like, all right, why not? Let's do it. So then I rehearsed with you guys for what, 6-7 months before we did our first show.
Show.
I was 60 years old in Japan.
The whole country?
And I was 60 years old in my hometown of Japan. And
what is the name of your town?
What is so funny about that?
Your hometown is Japan.
Well, there's a town in Japan called Japan. You can have a... There can be a New York, New York, but there can't be Japan in Japan.
Fair enough.
So there I was in my hometown of Japan.
Okay.
So Bridge is going to take us through the kind of games we play. First of all, what is short format? What is long format? Those kind of things. Huh. What we play and how we came to this balance.
So short form, there's a bunch of different kinds, but the two main kinds of improv are short form and long form. And short form improv is kind of like Whose Line Is It Anyway, where there's a series of short games, five minute games. Each game has its own gimmick and trick, and you get different suggestions. And then long form, which is my personal favorite, I don't know about the rest of you guys, but I have the most fun doing it, is where for 20 to 30 minutes, you just go and you do a mini play.
There's a big opportunity to fail.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's more of a risk, and it's the construction. With long form, you have to in the moment be thinking about what needs to happen, what should happen next, and how
many a times the payoff is 20 minutes after it started.
Yeah, exactly.
But that payoff sometimes is absolutely worth it. In fact, people don't understand sometimes what is happening for the first 10 minutes. They're confused. How are these two scenes related? But when everything comes together and it's all been made up on the spot, it's...
There's amazing. A huge give and take, because with short form, it's typically two or three guys playing that game, and then we're done with that game, and then we move on to the next game, and then two or three different guys are playing it. With long form, it's all five of us in that entire piece, and we all have to kind of watch what the other guy is doing.
And
there's a lot more stuff to keep track of. And there's a great thing about saying about improv, that there's no such thing as a mistake in improv, only things that are unjustified. So the miscommunications and the mistakes that happen in the show usually end up getting a lot of laughs. I think that you're mom, but then I forget that you're mom and I call you dad, but the audience remembered that you're mom.
Right.
And we keep going. We have to keep going. You can't stop.
Hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest with us tonight.
Chup!
Everybody put your hand together for Nana Patekar!
ये तेरा हाथ ये मेरा हाथ अभी दोनों मिला इसे
तो नाना अभी here to
shave कर गया है आज young दिखने
नाना
एक youngsters के लिए show improv के ऊपर अच्छा लगा
नाना have you seen a video on a YouTube channel
कौन सा video
the Kaurava song
वो धार्मिक वाला
हाँ धार्मिक वाला
आदर गाता है आदर
आदर गाता है
हाँ सुना है मैंने कि तू कौरवा के नाम गाता है
he knows all 104 he knows
I know 105
एक बड़ी does it in 1 minute.
I do it in half.
Okay. चलो challenge.
Challenge.
Okay. You're gonna go first. And then we're gonna see his attempt.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I'll keep track of time.
Okay.
Nana, are you half a minute?
Yes.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. Nana. 1, 2, 3. दुर्योधन दुशासन समासु दर्शन निशकिन महाबाहु पासी प्रधाम रवि धीरद वर्मा जयानंद सुबाहु धीरधर तसर कवाची सोमा सुवीर्यवंसाह कुंदसाय दुर्मुख दुर्दश दुर्मश जय सेना कुंदी उग्रसाय सेनानी विकर्ण जयत्र उग्र सेना दुसल नयो बाहु धीध क्षत्र अभय विंद जल गंध सदसु वक् विविचु कुंदधार धनुर्धार दुर्धार धनुग्रह दीर्ध कर्म वु चित्र सेना उप चित्र चारु चित्र चित्र युद्ध चित्रम का चित्र क्ष चित्र चित्र कुंडल चित्र वर्मन वीरा विदरी दसंद विकत करतन दुर्विश दीर्घ बाहु भीम रथ भीम विक्र भीम Bhima Bela Yuyutsu, the one who didn't die. Dida Hasta and then Durmashana, Dirka Roma with Durmi Vochana, Dusaha Durjaya Dushkarna, Srutavan Srutanta, Suvarchasu Varma, Burivara Krata, Suhasta, Nanda Dushpradasha and Durmadhav, Kavashinjara Sanda Viraja Satas and the Vivin Satikunda Bedi, Suvarchasas and Lupakunda Sia Nuvinda Ama Pramati, Dusala Sarasana, another Shakanjara Davaja, and a daughter the name Dushana, Aparajita Vrindaraka, and the Taketu Grayutava Vega, Grasana Susata Kandari and Tetrash.
Oh,
59
Duryodhan kon bolega?
How can you forget Duryodhan?
Adar, what the hell, man? People are looking, yeah.
I said Duryodhan.
No. Thank you for watching.
Nana, now it's your turn.
30 seconds, 105.
30 seconds. 105. You heard 105. You heard all
make one up.
You ready? On the count of three. One. One, two.
Rakesh.
10 seconds! Wait, the 105th guy is Rakesh Kaurava.
I like that their surname is Kaurava.
Rakesh Kaurava, only, na?
Eh.
Yeah, I know. We're Shits and Giggles.
Thank you so much.
Check us out on the web and
bye-bye.
Other stuff.
Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Thank you, NDTV, for having us.
We're going to sleep.